Ladies and gentlemen, if I can have everyone's attention, please, we're going to do something real special with Amanda and Taylor. I'm going to ask them to come out on the dance floor. I've got two chairs just for them. I want you guys to sit back to back. And if you would, please exchange one shoe with each other. Now this is called the shoe game, and it's also been called the newlywed game. I call it the shoe game, hence the reason why we're exchanging shoes. Now we're going to, this is a little bit of a Q&A session for Amanda and Taylor, and we're going to get to know them a little bit better. All right, everyone got their shoes? All right. When it comes to driving, which one is the better driver? Which is the fastest driver? There we go. Who has the most tickets? Should be the same answer. Who's the better kisser? Good answer. Safe answer. And since you're holding each other's shoes, who has the smelliest feet? Who has control over the remote control at the house? Who steals the covers the most? Who does the cooking of the house? Who's up first in the morning? No. Who takes longer to get ready? Who made the first move? Who popped the question? Who said, I love you first? When all else fails. There you go. Who has the wackiest family? No comment from Taylor on that. Who snores? Now you're not supposed to look at each other's answers. Who says I love you the most each day? Who has the last word in an argument? All right. Well, who has control over the checkbook? Who's always right? You're taking too many no comments today. After a long day at work, who tells the most stories? And for the last question, and this is the most important of all of these series of questions, who do you love the most in the whole wide world? Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for Amanda and Taylor.